nervous.
You're so excited?
I like it.
Okay, let's open what we are going to play today. Okay, that is a chart, a card, a board.
I got a die. I got a die.
Oh, you have a dice and pawns. Let's open. Is it an instruction box? How to play? Welcome to the jungle. It's an adventure. Welcome to the jungle is an adventure game designed to introduce children to the hidden wonders of nature. The interactive flaps on the game board reveal intriguing facts about animal life as they cross the forest. Okay, here are the instructions on how to play. There is a game board and dice and pawns. Dice and pawns. Is it too tight for you?
No, not at all.
Okay, let me open it for you. Here you go. You are welcome. Here, we should start from here. Start from here, and you should go this way on the stones. On the stones, on the stones. Whenever you get your pawn here, you should open this flap and do what is given in these instructions. Okay, let's do this. First, your turn. What is your which color you want to choose?
The pawn? Yellow.
You want to choose yellow? Yeah, put the yellow at the start. Take the dice in your hand. Yeah. Come on. Yeah. That is the way you need to go. First, put the dice. You need to count the stone. No, you need to throw the dice. What number you got?
One.
Number one. Put the stone here. One. Let me do, this is my turn. And I'll take blue. What is this number? Five. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. What about yours? Let that be there. Put the dice. What is your number? Oh my god, you are throwing it so far away. 5. Put the 5 here. You are for me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 here. Yeah. Then once again. 6. Put number 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, you can open the flap now. Open the flap and see what is written. Chameleon. Play the dice again. You need to play the dice again, it seems. Chameleon is on the tree. You have come to the place where chameleon lives. Oh, I think this is marking this side, Rohan. This is the flap. Bird. You came to a bird. See what is the bird saying? Fly 6 steps ahead. It is asking you to step 5 steps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Dice again. Oh my god, it is so far away. It's 2. Yours is 2. 1, 2. See what is written here? Open this flap. What is written? Tiger. You are right. Run 5 steps. Wait 1 minute. What is it saying? Run 5 steps back. You need to go back, it seems. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Go on.
You have to go back, it seems. 5 steps only, not
2 steps.
Okay. That's how you should start with your dice. Play the dice and put one by one step.
I got
chameleon. play the die again. Okay. What is it saying, Snape? Take one step forward.
Hey.
Change your move like chameleons. They change their colors to be safe. Birds wake up early and sleep early. They almost work from 6 to 6. Class. Then what about tigers? Tigers have 5 sharp claws in each leg. Sharp claws in each leg. They never miss their targets. Ooh. Tigers have 5 sharp claws, it seems. What about the snake? Don't move. Stay. 90% of snakes in the world are non-poisonous. Not all snakes are poisonous, it seems. What is this? Is it a crocodile?
Yes.
What is it saying? Go 2 steps backward. Crocodiles live in both land and water. They attack instantly.
What about a frog?
Let's read about frog. Frogs are called amphibians. They survive in both land and water. Any animal which can survive both land and water is called an amphibian. Rabbit, hop 4 steps ahead. Rabbits have 4 bunny teeth, of which only 2 are easily seen. Snails move very, very, very slowly. These are all different animals you are going to learn by playing the game. Say bye to your friends.
Bye-bye.
Say bye.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.